Welcome, avid learner of linguistics. I thought it was about time I made a video about syntax, so here's something very basic. How to draw simple sentence trees. Let us first take a look into what we would need for such a tree. When we draw tree diagrams in syntax, we can classify pieces of the sentence into these four groups: verb phrases, noun phrases, prepositional phrases, and adjective phrases. Of these, verb phrases and noun phrases are the most important ones, because a complete sentence has to have these two phrases in order to be a complete sentence. With that said, let's take a look at the first example. The syntactician got gonorrhea. The very first thing we do is determine the parts of speech in this sentence. The is a determiner, syntactician is a noun, got is a verb, and gonorrhea is also a noun. Now we can start grouping. Not groping, grouping. The and syntactician form a noun phrase. Since gonorrhea is a noun, it's a noun phrase as well. Now only got is left, and that is a verb belonging to a verb group. Together with the noun phrase gonorrhea, the verb group establishes the verb phrase. Now we connect noun phrase and verb phrase, and we're done. This sentence is a little more difficult. She was standing in a boat. Just like in the first sentence, let's first determine the parts of speech. She is a pronoun, was is an auxiliary verb, standing is an inflected verb, in is a preposition, a is a determiner, and boat is a noun. And now the tree. As pronouns function to replace nouns, she is the first noun phrase. Was standing is the verb group of the sentence, and the next word, in, already announces that there's going to be a prepositional phrase in the sentence. A and boat are left now. They are a noun phrase, which is integrated into the prepositional phrase. The verb group and the prepositional phrase constitute the verb phrase. And after connecting noun phrase and verb phrase, the tree is done. And that was it. I hope it didn't hurt that much. If yes, I'm sure you've got some aspirin somewhere. And if you like this video, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe. Bye!